Okay, so anyhow, what I do want to focus on is the fact that these guys here all wrote this next piece. Okay? All I did was take some stuff and then compile it. Okay, but I didn't write one note of this. These guys all wrote. So how it sounds is attributed to each and every one of these students. The exercise was that they were to write 2 to 4 measures of music in a certain key. We picked a specific key, and then we arranged some parameters as far as like accidentals and stuff like that. And so all of these guys wrote 2 to 4 measures worth of music. And then Andres and I, who's one of my composition students, here he is right there, we took all of these measures of music, so it's 30 times 4, which is a lot. So we took all that stuff and we put it all together. We did the first version up at the camp, and then when we came down to COC, we had more students join us, so we had added some more measures of music to really make something that really sounds quite beautiful. So we had a really interesting time naming this piece. Yeah, so the name that was given the most votes was Our Raisin Overlords. I'm not sure what that means, these guys. But we also had a lot of votes for the term I Don't Know. This piece, we'll just say it's whatever you think it is, but we know that it was composed by all of these students here that you see right now. Thing. So when this is done, we're going to have all of the composers stand up, which means everybody. Thank you. Okay, so now what the students are going to get ready for is we have a West African song that we're going to sing. So we're going to have them get prepared for that. I'm just going to move this stand out from here so it'll just be a couple of seconds, and then we'll get started on that last element, and then we're done.